When you said gummy quiche, I just had this mad image of an ugly woman with knee teeth wanting to snog her face off you. Unless he's not allowed to come on chat with you the night and last night, because maybe his brother's in his room or something, talking to his pals. I'll make your phone ring now, because the number that comes up is the best one to get me on. Said it, not me. No, you're all right, I'll pass on that one, thanks, mate. Give him to Sean, they'll be quite happy. The number that the number I use is 07485236003. Cool. Yeah, I'll find it in a minute because I'm at a train station in the mess. I've got to load up passengers. Unlocked the fucking doors for nearly the same of today. Good on the railway line, here we dance. I take it was a bit busier at work today without Dave. Dave's in our shop now, isn't he? You tell me he's away Saturday. Maybe yes. Unless I picked him up wrong, maybe I have. RDT, so I wouldn't worry about it, mate. We're like two peas in a pod. Me. Yep. Alcatraz, that was a prisoner of war camp. That's what I'm... Aye. Stuart's favourite song is the Cheeky song, the Cheeky Girls. Your favourite song is the Cheeky song. No, that's Darren that's looking at him. That's Darren that likes looking at guys. I'm not putting your dick in my mouth. Don't know where it's been. I'm not putting your cock in my mouth. I don't know whose arse it's been up. I'm just saying I'm not putting his cock in my mouth because I don't know whose arse it's been up. Probably Jack's. Well, Jack always said to me that he was a bit of a backstreet boy. more like a street corner boy. I'll tell you somebody who does like guys. No, but it stays in Danny. I wouldn't send a photo of him to Lewis. Lewis would have an explosion. Nah. Look, innocent shirts, mind eh? Dirty bastard. I'm denying it 1,000,000,000%. I'm certainly keeping harsh to the wolf in Europe then. All right, aye, yourself. Probably at some point.